Your drive and your desire to multiply your seed must be rooted in your desire to help people and advance the kingdom. The blessing upon your life must translate to material blessing to men. But between the blessing you cannot see and the one people can feel is process, production. That is what we don't teach in church. You must be selling something. Riches are product of profit. When you see a rich man, he's producing something. It is the excess, the profits of an enterprise.